बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम सेकंड ईयर स्टूडेंट्स। नाउ आई डिस्कस द सेकंड एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक, दैट इज़ द इंक जेट प्रिंटर। इंक जेट प्रिंटर इज़ द टाइप ऑफ प्रिंटर विच यूजेस इलेक्ट्रिक चार्जेस इन इट्स ऑपरेशन। इट्स वर्किंग इज़ दैट वाइल शटलिंग बैक एंड फोर्थ अक्रॉस द पेपर, the inkjet printer eject a thin stream of ink. The ink is forced out of a small nozzle and break up into extremely small droplets. These droplets move towards the paper. During their flight, these droplets pass through two electrical components. One is charging electrode and second is deflecting plates, parallel plate capacitor. When the print head move over the region of the paper which are not to be inked, not to be written, the charging electrode is left on and gives the ink droplet a net charge. Now these charged droplet move forward and pass through the deflecting plates. These deflecting plates divert such charge particle into a gutter, and in this way such droplets are not able to reach the paper. Whenever the ink is to be placed on the paper or something is to be written on the paper, the charging control responding to computer or computer turn off the charging electrode. When the charging electrode turn off, the droplet passes through these electrodes and get no charge. These uncharged droplet then pass through the deflecting plates and remain undeflected, and then they strike the paper and mark the image of the writing on the paper. An inkjet print ejects a steady flow of the ink droplet. Charging electrodes are used to charge the droplets and that are not needed in the paper. Charged droplets are deflected to a gutter by the deflection plates, while the uncharged droplets fly straight on the paper, and we get the document which is to be print is printed. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.